Okay, Yuffie needs assess. Good. Oh, wait, who has prayer and who doesn't? Aerith should have one, yeah. Does Aerith have one? Should probably put a prayer on Aerith. Don't think I really care for those. Very much with Yuffie in the group. For, oh, we can buy one though. That's fine. Let's do the one here. And probably a cleanse on her would be good too. Though, do we care about that right now? Until they link up again, now we're fine. Until he's gonna swap around too much stuff. Okay. So that's good for her. Red has prayer. We just saw. We need a prayer for Yuffie, which will be one of these. She needs assess, which I think she has. Assess, steal, shine, steal is kind of whatever. Just filling in gaps. Well, I have warding. What kind of purples do we have available for her? The Youthmeister. No. Fuck off with auto weapon ability. You need to be using three types of commands. Sounds okay. So I need to be. This is actually good on her, too. So we have one. For magic, so we have ATB. We have first strikes, okay. We have, what was the other one? Skill materia. Yep, these are both very good for her. HP up, luck up on her is good. And then prayer in the open slot, but like she also has steel. Yeah, fuck steel, dude. Fuck steel in the ass. Everyone has an HP up. Just put like a generic spirit up for defense. Start leveling up that. First strike. Large ATB at the beginning of battle. She has like no problem building ATB though.
A little bit of a waste, IMO. I mean, it'll be good for these, like, consistent trash fights, but on a boss fight, it's...
Do like a buff thing. No one's really using empowerment stuff. I just, like, don't play with this stuff often. Once we get to, like, super hard fights, maybe, but even then, I just, like, I'd rather use the ATB. Like, that I'd put on somebody who's, like, increasing beneficial status, effect duration and stuff, so you don't have to constantly buff. That would be on, like, Cloud or Aerith, but I see CBA doing all that kind of stuff right now. Which is, it seems very unnecessary at the moment. Gravity. So, a lot of magic deck. You know, let's put gravity on her. Cat, hello.
Hello, young catress.
Okay, I think we're good. Just gotta buy the prayer. Let's do that real quick right here. Which I mean right here. Cool. Yes, Mr. Katner. There's a big open space on the desk for you, should you like it, new ward. Do it to it.
Chateau Cabre.
Where the fuck do I go? Over here.
What's this?
It's like Mako. So many choices of materia, yeah. I mean, I also have a lot of dupes, but... Also, some of them are kind of... not for my playstyle kind of thing. A lot of automation ones if people don't want to micro, but I like microing. Pea soup? Yeah, pea soup's good. The vegetable one's pretty good, too.
Teach me how to be at one with the life stream, attuned to its flow.
Earth can stabilize the tumultuous terrain by gathering fragments of life stream floating around the temple and channeling that energy into vessels of life. The more energy you collect, the more blessings Earth will receive at the start of combat. Interesting. Is one of her blessings potentially to attack fucking faster? So you accumulate enough energy, target a vessel of life with R. Then rotate L to wave your staff and channel life stream into the vessels of stabilizing the temple's terrain. Soup without leak. That's right. You guys want to bet we're going to find like a ninth staff for F? Hold near floating fragments of lifestream to absorb the fragment. But they can also absorb energy emitted by crystals and fiends located near vessels of life. Oh god, please tell me you can AoE do it. Good. So we do have to go there. Never mind. Can I grab those guys? Doesn't look like it. Do I have to fight this weird thing? As Aerith observes the life stream, she will begin combat with the following beneficial satisfying faith regen, manual.
I'll
That's nice. What do we still have to train on here? Shooting star. Let's fucking fire these at the rim. Assess this guy. Weakness, lightning. Stuff we can get here? Maybe? There's a chest up there. Making the soup. There are two chests that I saw. That's spinny. Ridiculous animation. I'll try to get the other one now. Be another thing to channel to that I didn't see. So we'd have a lot of energy left over. Oh, right here, maybe. No. I don't think we can channel to them without standing on one of these platforms, anyways. Here we go. Chest. Is Hermione? Livius.
You don't think anything bad'll happen to do you?
So long as Cloud can keep it together.
Tifa's just gotta crack the whip a little. Tell him to snap out of it.
Weapon. Gonna be. It's an Aerith weapon. Gambantia. Sacrifice yourself to revive fallen allies. Restore their HP and remove detrimental satisfaction cost to AB. That other yellow chest. It's on my brain right now. Let's see what's down here first. Okay.
Go on! That'll do.
Can you take over for
Leave
me?
Leave it to me! Go for it!
Here I go!
That was close.
Just okay. I'm like this! This calls for more Yuffie!
Boop, 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 boop.
Did ya?
Dude, you'd be so broken, man. She's actually just so broken. Where was the other tent? That's the other tower, right? Orders, vessels. You just go into any of them, I guess. I think this is enough.
Maybe you're low on life stream or something?
Praying near a vessel of life allows you to absorb the main stream. Oh, I see. Then before we do that, was there anything else here? Chat, she's British. It's clearly Livio Sir. No, you can't go down there. Okay. So we can absorb all the energy from these. An auto like emotes in there. Let's do this one first.
That's not enough. I think you might need more spiritual energy.
That means they kind of like set you in an order based on how much you're gonna need. Okay, so that one's a no-go for now. Let's try this one. It's looking promising. Probably go collect some more energy in here, do a couple of encounters, something like that. I already see a dragon thing. A bunch of these crystals. Dragging these nuts on your floor. Oh, shit, dude, you got me. Wait, I didn't hear what masters you run, Warmonger. You totally, I asked you earlier, probably, so I just didn't see it. It's funky. In LA, that was. Paladin?
What the fuck is that?
Fight that yet? Let's fight these guys first. We can get more buffs.
Kinda in a rush, so.
A centipede thing.
You can do it.
Ready?
You're in good hands now.
Kelsmelzer. Hitting with powerful offensive abilities with pressure.
Now whip
X from the guy. So go to ice.
I'm unstoppable.
spam this, keep forgetting. Yuffie's so dumb. They're actually so dumb. So strong. Ooh, a Materiar. Step five's a block. I guess we do need to play a bit of Aerith to master her shit. Get him! That'll do! Better stuff's master. Why the fuck are we using this weapon then? The fuck? Can you take over for this? Lightning inflicting more pressure, hitting their eyes with physical will deal a large amount. When HP gets low, they cast mana shield, rendering physical attacks ineffective. So we got what we can here, it looks like. Now we have more energy, so we can channel it to a different tower for moving forward. We can also take this back out. Or no, we can't, apparently. Weird. Let's see if we can fill this one up now. Close. I think we have just enough. This should lead us to that other chest, I think. Interesting. No channel ice here into any vessel of life. It's weird that they don't, so once they're full, they don't let you more. Looks like. Let's change weapons here. So yeah, Aerith's good to go. Ceremonial staff. That's a lot of magic damage. Which one's this? Big damn. Duration, HP, Wardship cooldown reduction, Fleeting Familiar. She has auto weapon, first strike, HP, spirit. She has prayer, magic up, cleansing. I don't want to put. Let's see if there's any good purples for her first. Left over. She already has a spirit up. Luck up. Should put luck on someone. Not her, though. She already has a first strike. Technically, steadfast block. Not a terrible idea on her, the one we just got. Is that how we want to put it on, though? It does generate. Yeah, you know what, actually, yes. Yes, we do. Prayer, cleansing. Healing auto cast. Egg brother, thank you for the 47.
Welcome back. And then
like luck up should be on someone. Cleansing materiar. I want to put a warding on her as well in here. But then we have to replace this, or we'll have to replace something. It's just magic defense, right? So let's drop this, I guess, for now. And in here, we're going to put empowerment material or something. Yeah. Okay. And also, I need to do this and this. And I think we're going to replace that with the beam. Actually, let's put this here. And then this will just be the beam. Ray of Judgment. And for Yuffie, it's high physical. I don't know if I want to use this, to be honest. We kind of want banishment, though. Lightning, wind, magic. That helps a bit. HP and debuff extension. HP when healing party members. She does have prey. Yes. Just something YOLO here so she can level it. She can't. Wait, can I use two Lux? But I'm just gonna need 100% more than one is equipped. Well, 100%, so yeah. Oh, you can actually have two Luck. Oh, interesting. I did not realize this. Oh, wait. We broke her link. Shit, hold up. There we go. Okay. And for her abilities, finally. How much magic do we lose? 4-5 magic's a lot for the one materia game. Although attack is for all weapon attacks, right? In this game, regardless if it's an elemental weapon attack, is my understanding. And magic attack is for all spells, since you barely cast spells, so in theory this is better, right? Because of the regular damage. Can anyone confirm that fact?